The SE-EV-S series includes a lineup of connector molding machines to meet the market needs of both electronic and automotive connectors. Sumitomo Heavy Industries' original mechanical design that reduces mold maintenance costs. An electronic connector mold is usually constructed with a massive number of thin pins stacked together to form the shape of the connector. When a mold of such precision is opened and closed at high speed, displacement of the parting line causes wear of positioning parts, leading to burrs and short shots. In fast cycle operation, mold opening and closing movement without vibration and also parallelism of both fixed and movable platen is required to prevent these problems. The center of gravity of this model is lower than conventional models, which minimizes vibration during mold opening and closing, hence reducing the risk of wear of mold parts. S-Move is a vibration control feature during acceleration and deceleration that enables faster mold opening and closing movement with low vibration by generating smooth speed patterns. Compared with conventional models, S-Move further reduces trembles on the surface of water and glasses placed on top of the fixed platen. Vibration measurement results also show approximately 30% reduction from conventional models. S-Move realizes not only vibrationless mold opening and closing, but also further shortening of cycle time. The specially structured thermal-free platens minimizes heat-induced deformation of platens. With a conventional platen, temperature is different at the top and bottom of the platen because heat is conducted to the frame. As a result, uneven deformation happened across the platen, resulting in low platen parallelism. With thermal-free platen, heat conduction happens symmetrically upwards and downwards. Thus, temperature difference remains the same at the top and bottom of the platen. This minimizes any uneven deformation owing to heat and realizes good platen parallelism. Despite temperature increment of the platens, eccentricity of the platens is maintained and mold displacement is prevented. High precision nozzle touch is a symmetrical two-axis support mechanism centered on the contact. With a conventional model, the fixed platen tilted due to a concentrated load. This mechanism realizes axis symmetric load distribution and prevents the tilting of platen at nozzle touch. Connector specified plasticizing unit that reduces the defect rate in connector molding. Plasticizing unit specialized for connector that improves the productivity of connector molding. This plasticizing unit adopts optimized screw shape for super engineered plastics such as LCP, polyamide, and PPS. This screw shape provides high feeding power, even for super engineered plastics with a high ratio of regrind resin. Therefore, dosing instability is minimized, even for dosing with high rotation speed. Adoption of FTC III nozzle to reduce resin consumption. FTC III nozzle, which reduces resin consumption and also maintenance time for connector molding. The long protrusion length of the FTC III nozzle allows shortening of the sprue length, which results in the reduction of resin consumption of the sprue part. Consequently, cost reduction can be achieved as super-engineered plastics are costly. In addition, the shortening of the sprue bush also reduces mold opening stroke, which leads to further shortening of cycle time. In addition, the FTC III nozzle offers greater temperature control capability than conventional nozzles, which provides a wider process window. The structure of the nozzle is also improved to enhance maintainability. Sumitomo Day Mog.